हेलो एवरीवन, टुडेज बुक इज कॉल्ड एज नोट्स फॉर हेल्दी किड्स बाय रुजुता दिवेकर. यस, इवन आई वॉज शॉक्ड टू नो दैट शी हैज़ रिटन इवन फॉर चिल्ड्रन. व्हेन आई वॉज सर्चिंग फॉर सम स्पेसिफिक बुक्स फॉर किड्स, आई डिस्कवर्ड दिस बुक एंड आई वॉज रियली शॉक्ड बिकॉज आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ रुजुता दिवेकर एंड आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग हर पोस्ट, बट सम हाउ आई हैड मिस्ड अबाउट दिस बुक. What is special about this book is that she has given not only tips for healthy eating, but she has also given those tips for different children or different contexts or different cultures of children, such as NRI kids or the children who are throwing tantrums or the children who are facing difficulties of obesity or the girls who are facing difficulties with their menstrual cycles and so on. She has given good alternatives for fast food or what usually children get addicted to, and I'm really sure that if some of the children get habituated to her eating habits or the principles which she gives, the children are never going to face difficulty in their adulthood to manage their diet, and they are not going to face any difficulty while they try to stay away from unhealthy food. Because these are such good tips that even adults are really struggling to follow, but at the same time they are really valuable. What I also like about this book is that there are many illustrations and stories and incidences from her life that she has written, which makes it very catchy for parents, and at the same time even children can read this book by themselves if they are teenagers, and they can really be helped in this regard for eating and exercise. So thank you, Rujuta Divekar.